buying Bitcoin Vault. Click on the BTC Market section. Click on BTCV/BTC. You will see the chart of how the market performed in the recent period. On the right side of the page, two sections are shown. The top section of asks, in red, lists the price offers at which users want to sell Bitcoin Vault. And underneath, you see bids, in green. These are the proposed rates at which other users want to buy Bitcoin Vault. If you want to buy Bitcoin Vault directly from the person with the rate shown, click on the offer, and the price is already shown in the transaction window. Specify the amount of coins you want to buy out of the total amount of coins in the sale offer, for example, 10. Click the green bar Buy BTCV to complete the transaction. You can set your own price at which you want to buy Bitcoin Vault and wait until you find a seller. After the transaction, you can see that the transaction has disappeared from your My Orders section. Click on Trade History and you'll find it among all of your transactions. Reload the page. On the right bottom section of the page, you will find the current balance of your BTCV account.